Hello and welcome to another Twinkl Tips Tuesday. My name is Mel and today I'm going to be sharing our time-saving report writer tool. Firstly, we're going to click on Write a Report. To create a personalized report, we need to add some details. Firstly, add your child's name. Secondly, select your curriculum. I'm going to select the Australian curriculum. Select your gender, female. You can select your subject area. I will select English. And then your topic. Under English, there's only one topic available at the moment, and that's general comments. You can select general comments. And then select the relevant year level to your student. I will select foundation. Now, when you scroll down under comments, you can save time by choosing from a menu of pre-written comments. Select the ones that are relevant to your student. You can select as many or as little as you want. Selecting a few here. And then to personalize your report even further, you can right-click on the name of your student and edit the pronoun. If you want to edit the comment further, you can select a word, right-click, click edit, and add or remove or change the wording. I can say Sarah has difficulty following some instructions. Once you are happy with your report, you can copy to clipboard and paste it wherever you like. If you want to continue adding to your report, you can go back to your subject area, select a new subject area, and continue the process again. You can even add your own comment bank by clicking My Comments, by clicking Add Topic, Homework, Add Topic, Add Your Year Level, Add Foundation, and then Add Comment. And here you need to use the word child name instead of the child's actual name, so then the report generator can personalize your comment for you. Child name, completed all tasks. Add comment, and it will personalize the comment for you. And when you restart, so you clear the whole comment and you select My Comments, you can select your topic again, your level, year level again, and it will come up with the comment that you saved. Now, I know you're thinking, how do I access this amazing tool? There are two ways you could do this. You can scroll down to the very bottom of your page, and on the toolbar down here, you will see the link for Report Writer. Click on this, and it will take you to this page where you can click on Write a Report. Or you can simply search for Report Writer Tool, and it will bring you back to that page as well. If you need any further assistance, you can say take a tour and it will give you a rundown on how to use this tool. Or you can scroll down below. We have another video for you to watch. This has been another Twinkl Tips Tuesday. Join us next time for more Twinkl Tips.